The African island of Madagascar has been devastated by two tropical cyclones in 2 weeks. The greatest impact from the first storm, Tropical Cyclone Ana, was the rainfall. Flooding and mudslides were the prime culprit, though, in the deaths of 55 people. The most recent storm has been stronger and has compounded problems across the country. At landfall, severe Tropical Cyclone Batsirai produced sustained winds near 180 kilometres per hour, with gusts approaching 250 kilometres per hour. The city of Nosy Rica took a direct hit and is almost 95% destroyed, with even solid built houses losing their roofs. The death toll has quickly gone beyond 10 and is expected to continue rising as the country slowly begins the clean-up effort. Food security is now becoming a serious concern in the African nation.
There are 150,000 people affected, but these numbers they can easily raise. We know for sure that the rice field and rice crops will be damaged, will be lost. So this is the main crop for Malagasy people, and they will be seriously affected in their food security in the next 3-6 months if we don't do something immediately.